Welcome back to the Austin Beat. I am here at the Paramount Theater in Austin, of course, with Colin Kendrick. Hi, Colin.
Hi.
Colin is actually the founder of, I'm going to let you tell me about two different foundations that you've started.
So I started the, along with some other people, myself and Nikki Rowling and Matt Ott, started the Austin Music Foundation about 12 years ago. It's an organization that provides business mentoring and education to local artists. It's founded around the concept of teach a man to fish.
What does Black Fret mean?
The concept of the name Black Fret came from the concept of a fret, the metal piece of metal on a guitar,
right?
A pillar against which music gets made, right? And so the concept was we wanted to build something, you know, firm and stable against which music
could be made. How would people get involved with this organization?
Black Fret's open to the public. Anyone can join. Visit www.blackfret.org and sign up. We're at almost 200 members now. We're capping membership at 1,300, so there's a little bit of runway. I would say we'll be at capacity in a year or so.
So you're only going to take a certain amount members.
That's right.
Okay. And then, therefore, they give that donation, and that goes towards helping musicians do what?
Members pay annual dues. The concept is it's $1,500 per person, 1,300 members. That raises $2 million a year. Our goal as an organization is to be able to build an endowed institution capable of sustaining several million dollars a year in grants to local bands.
And so you just said that key word, and that's grants to local bands. And that truly is providing them with funds to get started, have, you know, recording studios. I mean, what do y'all actually do with those funds, or what can they do? Do they have to write in for them also?
No, it's an invitation-only process. Our members go out in the community, our mentors. We have a group of mentors who are 20 of the best music industry veterans in town. They go out, we find these bands, we invite them into the process, and we go through a year-long process where we review a short list of nominees, and at the end of the process, select who receives the grants. The grants are financially material. They're $10,000 this year. The aspiration is for that to be closer to $25,000 to $50,000. So it's enough money, we call it transformative money. It's enough money that it can help a band do something they wouldn't be able to do on their own, quit their day job for a year.
Right.
Go into a high-end professional recording studio. And so the things we fund are the creation and performance of music. Bands unlock grant dollars by writing new songs, by touring, by performing for other local nonprofits.
Thank you so much, Colin. It's such a pleasure to have you here.
Thank you for having us.